G'day mates, and welcome back to Old World Blues. For once when I say it's been a while, I very much mean it so. We're playing the Enclave today with the Enclave Reborn mod, or the sub-mod rather. We're playing as Sergeant Dornan, and we're planning on playing as Dornan Loyalists. Nice. Let's actually jump in so we can load everything up. I have just gotten back from PDX Con. This morning rather, was my first morning where I woke up in Australia. I did a stream last night where I played some Hoi4. When I say play, I of course mean that I just sort of sat around and clicked around as Poland for a bit and then went to sleep. Why did we... Whoa! Okay then. We recruit generals at level 4. That's a little bit fucking nuts. I'm not sure why he's a cavalry officer, though. I'm pretty sure cavalry actually don't exist in the wasteland. I don't think you can have them. No, you can't. So that's entirely useless. Well, then. Anyway, we get light robots, though. So we have the Enclave Reborn mod. What does that mean? It gives us a huge tree with a bunch of events and shit. As we go down the purity line. The reform line is not yet in the game. But we have the little thing up here. Let's just go our escape. This is different to the Enclave that used to be in the game, which were basically... Where do we go? Yeah, we're gonna go for that one of those each. Which were basically just like sort of reskins of old nations. They didn't actually have focus trees. They didn't have much in the way of choices. All I recall is that when they resurrected, you just had an event that started a war, and that was pretty much it. Was there anything around? Plasma weapons. Oh, it's all so cool. Wait, hang on a second. Why'd we switch to plasma weapons since Tesla weapons apparently have air attack? Wait, can we actually... Can our infantry attack aircraft with these Tesla weapons? Because if so, that's fucking awesome. Is that so? Weird. Okay. They're just better at soft attack. A fair bit better, actually. But, wow, okay, I didn't realize you could have a... You're not using a Tesla gun. Get out of here. Alright, anyway, so... To start off with, you should probably research the Enclave armor, which we can do. Good. We should... Oh yeah, they have the whole start-off thing. Let's go with the new doctrines thing, which I believe... We're going to want to go down refined warfare, I think is... Purity looks like exactly what we were talking about. Airborne assaults, yeah. Looks good. Scorched earth. Shock and awe. Basically, what this all does, what all the doctrines do, is that the further you go down them, the more recruitable population factor you'll lose. But the more bonuses you'll gain. I think it's generally meant to offset so you have a better army, but it's a smaller army. Alright, 1 second of coughing later and I am back. Unfortunately, I'm still... I didn't get con sickness. I still just got the leftover sickness from when I was sick before I left, which does suck, but honestly, it's not all that bad. I think New Reno will be the first person we take on, so actually, hang on, who's this? The Antelope Tribe. Hang on, let's have a quick look at our, tree, Enclave Radio. Where is... No, take New Reno looks like the first thing we'll do. Ooh, unlocks radio broadcasters. There's a bunch of really cool decisions and stuff. Oh, look at this! Allows you to spend political power to call home stray Enclave remnants as manpower. Allows you to fill Enclave veterans at the cost of manpower. This is all super, super fucking cool. Like, this tree is very, very well done. What does this stuff do? It allows to contact any remnants versus beacons. You know what, it's fine. We should probably get on with the, actual tree. Let's just... Oh, it's also got this one on. Also, tell you what real quick. Let's, music settings, good. Let's just change music settings real quick. We're gonna enable Enclave, obviously. We're gonna... Hang on, enable extra music, good. We're going to... Enable... Can we just enable all... Let's disable ambient, good. And then we're going to enable all. And that means, the next song we play... Ah, perfect. Right back in the mood. Oh, I'm feeling it, I'm feeling it. I love this mod, just through and through, it's such a good mod. We actually can't build anything yet because we have no military factories. Oh. Yeah, I might want to swap that out then. I didn't even realize. Whoops. Okay, here we go. In the lair of the bear, does the hare declare. We're on the very borders of the NCR, a rogue nation occupying American... Wait, hang on, what? Surely it'd be like... An unofficial government? Like, why would it be like a rogue... It's not occupying American soil, they're not non-American, surely... Alright, whatever. We cannot deny that they would destroy us if they become fully aware of our existence. Luckily for us, the bear is blind. We can buy bureaucracy. Is that how you spell it? Hold on. I just mocked their spelling and I might be wrong myself. I'm 99%... That is not... Surely not. Hold on. No, it's like bureau. Okay, good. I am not mental for once. For once, I know how to spell. Bureaucracy, infighting and an ineffectual leader. With the right efforts made, we can hide under the very nose of the NCR until we're strong enough to reveal our plans. We cannot keep them in the shadows forever. It'll become harder and harder to conceal ourselves as time goes on. Whoa, hang on, what? Hide activities from the NCR allows you to spend political power to keep them from mobilizing against you. That's fucking cool. Hold on. What is all of this? Okay, these are political actions. Hold anti-war speech, that's fine. Ooh, this is cool. Military theory committee, special projects, alright. Oof, that's, oh god, that's really rough. No, I never want that. Retool machinery. Plunder military machinery, what is this? I assume so we steal and we bring them back to my base, okay. Alright. What else we got here? I can't see the, I can't see the NCR one just yet. But this is quite cool. I'm trying to figure out, some of this is extended decisions, like the state religion, because I wanted to see an Islamic enclave state, because it's kind of hilarious. But I think these ones are also expanded, but these... Look, maybe these are extended, or maybe these are in the game. I'm not sure which is the mod, or which is, what do you call it? Actual thing. Hang on a second. Years ago, we managed to escape from the destruction of the main Enclave forces at Navarro. The manner in which we survived can still be felt today. Sergeant Doran is well respected by both the reformer and purist factions within the Enclave. The Enclave needs a president, however, and the Sarge expressed disinterest in being called a sir for the rest of his career. He works for a living, damn it. I love that. Years ago, we managed to escape the destruction of the main Enclave forces. So, we escaped using vertibirds, fought our way out using power armor, that sounds cool, or deserted before the fighting got bad. I think we fought our way out with power armor, because I can always build vertibirds later, but I can't always get hardliners. Give me those bastards. Oh yeah, who'd we get? Oh, nice. Why are they in you? Oh, whoops. Guys, you're gonna need to get home. That's slightly illegal. Alright, oh god, the hardliners are fucking amazing. Hold on, our choice. Jesus, okay, anyway. Sergeant Doran is well respected by both reformers. Nonetheless, neither see him as a viable president and have presented their own candidates. The purists have selected Franklin Anderson as their candidate, with the reformers led by Douglas Granite. It appears the purist faction has the advantage, but with the support of Sarge, could tip the scales in the favor of the reformers. He supports Anderson, because of course, the reformers is not currently in it. The reformers make the United States of America, which is really cool. By soon, I mean like several months. Aww, that's nice, mod maker. God, my voice is still slightly fucked. I have actually had a cup of tea before this, and I have another tea sitting there right now, ready to drink, because as I go throughout this recording, my throat is very damaged after the karaoke I attempted at PDX Con. That was a grand old time. I'll tell more about it when I'm not reading. A good drink. Dr. Franklin is a former member of the Enclave's Chemical Corps. The good doctor has recently escaped from 30 years of imprisonment and servitude as a non-person prisoner in Shady Sands. What? A non-person prisoner? I'm not sure what that means. In Shady Sands' darkest hole. Then as a slave to the tribe, then as a slave in New Reno. Since his return to freedom, he has championed the ideals of the Enclave of old. Purity, supremacy, and the re-establishment of America. Formerly involved in several secret projects during the presidency of Dick Richardson, notably the FEV experiments of Mariposa and the creation of Frank Horrigan, He seeks to finish what he and his colleagues started 4 decades ago, the eradication of mutant menace that dares to tread upon American soil. When he was a young scientist, he distinguished himself as... Oh, this is nice, actually. I feel like the research time is probably going to be the best thing here. Yeah, this is I like the recovery rate, but I think we're gonna go for research time. Pioneered a new composition of common stimpak via self-testing. After decades of NCR imprisonment, Anderson was forgotten about. He was one of the many undocumented prisoners in... Oh, undocumented. In NCR bureaucracy. He was moved from prison to prison until eventually an enterprising warden sold him and other unmarked prisoners in slavery to the Khans or the 80s. Oh, this is cool. Okay, so the 80s are... And where are the... Okay, the 80s are here. Where are the Great Khans? They're like... I've completely forgotten where they actually are. They're down by... Oh, shit, they're by like... Oh, they're gonna die soon. Alright, we're gonna go for the 80s. Yeah, it means we get the war goal against the 80s. Beautiful. Whilst a slave, he was kept from most physical labor due to his knowledge of chemistry. Able to turn rudimentary scavenged items into poison and bombs, he was deemed useful by his captors. Years later, when age started taking its toll on Anderson, they decided to bring him to New Reno, hoping the Mordinos would be interested in an old but chemically gifted slave. Much to their surprise, when the party neared New Reno, he... Oh, yes! Organized the other slaves into uprising, that sounds awesome. Resourceful? No. Uprising. Awesome. Give me that fucking manpower. Let's get that purity on the go, and I think we are good. Oh! One of our patrols stumble on expeditions of a Crimson Caravan. The squad leader, less trigger-happy than some, has reported back requesting orders of how to proceed. The caravan is not close enough to confirm that they may have been faced with Enclave power armor specifically, but rumors of suspicious patrols in the Nevada desert could reach NCR nonetheless. Ooh, is this like a... I wonder if like a world tension, like a little thing that'll pop up maybe for the, what is this music, by the way? No, I don't want all like the... Come on. Good, this is what I want. Let's see. So it takes 10. I assume it would then take 20 to hide from them? But the stability hit. No, it's not that bad. No witnesses. Take him down. That stability's not that bad. I'll deal with it. Alright, so let's select this. Yes. Okay, cool. Beautiful. In the lair of the bear. God, this is like, it's gonna be a hell of a juggling game to sort of try and take over a bunch of shit before the NCR realize where I am. It's actually quite cool the way they've done this. I'm really impressed with this mod through and through, but I guess there's no ticker for it. How do I get rid of the fucking... Right, I don't want orchestral. No. Anything here? No, okay. Well, I'll just have to do some of it manually, I guess. I think the mod might have, the music thing might have broke when I updated. Oh, this is just gonna keep happening, is it? Oh, fuck, our stability is just plummeting. So what just happened? Oh my god, everything's just happened. We've lost stability. Actually, let's have a quick look at our, thing. So, yeah, you got Enclave officers. That's why we have super good trained boys. Max support up as well. People love the elites. Political infighting has fucked us over, however. That's not good. Alright. Let's just grab, new commander real quick. Ooh. Get another one, because he's a bit shit. Okay, you're much better. We're going to promote... Ah, can't promote him just yet. Alright, cool. I'm going to go no witnesses. Take the stability hit. Cafeteria incident. A disturbing photograph has been circulating among cafeteria staffs, involving one of the staffs intentionally in handling ingredients inappropriately. I'm going to make a show of punishing the dude, because boy do I need war support. Disloyalty. We're receiving reports from an Enclave officer to... Hang on. Openly disputing our leadership, going as far as allowed to claim the recent elections are fraudulent. Hmm. You know what, I think I'll just go like, I'll let it be, because a little bit of intellectualism isn't going to affect me, and I really want that political power. So there we go, that's good. Alright, should we remember the rig? What would it take to get rid of this? More than 80% of support for the Purity faction. Okay, so it's going to take some time. Ooh, oh yeah, some nice music here. Tell you what, I think we just go straight for taking New Reno, because New Reno is probably just going to fall over. How many have they got? Oh, fuck all, yeah. Let's just go straight for taking New Reno. I assume this gold's not going to run out? No, beautiful. It's fine. And I think after that, we'll probably go straight on to take the rest. I mean, okay, so we need war support for the rest of that, right? So, do we go, let's go Enclave Radio first. Bunga bunga one, I want to leave the Congo. Oh, no, 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 no. These are all really cool. These give us a bunch of new guys, more air support. I really like that, basically the way the Enclave are meant to be played are as paratroopers. If you go down to here, you can get super paradrop attack bonuses to make your paradrops very fucking strong, which sounds like amazing fun, and it sounds exactly what I'm going to do. So let's also go, let's go Enclave Radio, hoping that maybe this will give me, maybe this will, give me like support or more men maybe. Let's see. Bung them with automobiles. Right. I think we're good around here. God, he's a good scientist. Look at this boy. What a lad. Let's murder out the Nurino's people, shall we? Here we go. Oh, these poor boys. Oh, wait. I just realized my guys aren't actually properly marching. Guys, go, please. Seriously? Okay. Fuck it. I'm doing it myself. Oh, this is such a rollover. These poor Nurinians. Nurinos. Nurinans. Urethas. Right, take all their states. Beautiful. Right, let's get the research time buffing up even further so we can get some serious research going on. Let's get those Tesla weapons. Let's get XO1 PR. Wait, hang on. Wait. Oh, right, we're researching level 2, aren't we? What's the difference? Slightly better hardness. Actually, it's pretty good, actually, yeah. We'd much rather build these. Cool, we'll build the Mark 2s. But that's what I do all year round. Fuck, I love this song. Alright, we're gonna go for all those. We're gonna get some port equipment as well. Beautiful. And then I think, yeah, we'll just put the end to be more of our power armor. Looks good. Alright. Do we want to trade anyone? I like how we can buy stuff. We're gonna be trading with Mojave chapter. Wait, should we? We really shouldn't, actually. Let's build some of these. Oh, also, let's actually repair this shit first. Hold on, here we go. Like so. Wow, we really fucked them up when we invaded. Jesus. Anyway, let's continue on the invasion path, shall we? Who's next? Once we have the war support for it. MODOK country or the Yakuza? I think I'm gonna go for the Yakuza. Because they should be an easy knockover, surely? Yeah, let's go. What is with this fucking classical music? We need to start cutting this out of our, daily thing. Oh. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, God, that's affecting us so poorly. Alright, I'm gonna let them be. I'm gonna let them be. God damn it. God fucking damn it. I wonder what actually happens when that fails. Anyway. Hang on, what the shit? Oh, I thought he had very long elf ears. I was like, are we fighting a blood elf? What the fuck? Alright, Enclave Radio. Beautiful. Can we go real quick? What does that actually do? Ooh, hello, New Reno. Hello, hello, hello. Make a deal with the Van Graaffs. Okay. Oh no, deal with or make a deal with. Okay. Ooh. Rousing speech. Call for order. Okay, so either way we go, we're gonna end up with one going down, one going up. But not by the same amount. Cool. I think right now, set some examples maybe. No, God, these hurt us so poorly. No, not none of this. Let's just go remember the rig, we're gonna go down here, remember Navarro, and then God bless the Enclave. Hopefully by that point we can purge the opposition, and then we can go for deal with the Yakuza. Actually, I'll just need to do two of these focuses, and then I should be able to deal with the Yakuza and the rest. Beautiful. Let's do it. Doom, bum, boom, doom. Such a good song. Man, this is... I fucking love this mod so much. It is just such a legitimately enjoyable, well-made mod. So nice. I like the low scale of it. Fuck me sideways. This is gonna keep happening. No witnesses. I can't keep affording this. Oh, fuck. That was close. We will have a crisis on our hands. Right. I gotta keep my fucking eye on this. Jesus. Alright. How long until this mobilizes? Wow, there's such a slow mobilization from our shitty fucking, war support. Oh, fuck, I don't have 70% for the... Fuck, okay, let's get the Mariposa Expedition, because that sounds fucking cool. Let's do that. Open the vaults. Yes. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, what is this? Poison the bear? FEV plague? What the fuck? Holy shit. That's cool. That's fucking cool. Oh, the perfect human. Oh my god. This is such a good mod. Right, I want to do this stuff, but for now, I think we've got enough, like... We're gonna go down the Mariposa base, so I don't see this. Maybe... Fuck, I feel like... Going for this new base of operations is a great idea, but... I'm just so torn between what to actually go for. Okay, look, I think, here's what we do. We're gonna go... Let's get the army depth upgrade. We'll get, like, a functional base, I guess. Sure, because that means we can get all our shit back together. We can get some base stability, get some arms. And while we're doing that, we're gonna try and use the, where are we? Rousing speech, here, there we go. Which is gonna boost up our war support. And then we're gonna invade the Yakuza as a separate sort of thing, happening at the same time. Alright. Am I gonna get anything? Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck it! Alright, we're now on 1% stability. Nice. Should we go... Yeah, let's get refined warfare. It's a good bonus to start with. Gives a tactical withdrawal as well. Not a bad idea. Alright. Here we go. Upgrade that power armor. Upgrade that power armor. And we are looking good. Are we? Wait, what happened to... Wait, I upgraded... Wait, did I just up... Good job, Rimmy. I upgraded from power armor to common energy weapon, because I can clearly see what I'm doing. We're at 54%, let's deal with the Yakuza. Beautiful. Alright. Oh, hang on, how's the thing with the NCR? Okay, we've got 200 wall support now. Can we go... No. Alright, so... 40% of our factories. How many factories do these guys have? 8? Alright, cool. We'll save our political power, and then when we declare war, we'll switch over to, what do you call it? Oh god. War... economy. God! I haven't played Hoi 4 for like 10 days. I'm already forgetting the basic name of it. War economy. Beautiful. Alright, let's go back up here. Let's get... Covering the archives? No, what do we want to go? Let's get the robots to help us out. Sure. Let's declare war on the Yakuza. Lovely. Switch up to that sweet... Oh, fucking, I forgot about that thing. Right, whoops. War tension. Whatever, let's just get partial, because it would be pretty big help, actually. And I should get up our other stuff as well. I always want to keep some, it's called political power, though, because of the whole NCR thing. Wait, did I miss it? No, okay, right, it's back again. Okay, cool. Pop it immediately. I always want to make sure it's done. Go, boys. Alright, there we go. March on. Easy. I don't want to, like, fight too much in their lands. I want to take them over nice and quick so we don't actually break all their shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Speaking of breaking all their shit, I think we just did. How are we not breaking through in the north? Come on. God, our guys are so quick. Alright, beautiful. Lovely. And I assume it's all broke. Oh, it's all fucking broken. Alright, up the top again, boys. Beautiful. That'll do me. Lovely. Alright, what are we doing now? Let's see, we want to go for another declaration of war. We have the ultimatum. Ooh. Okay, so we could just annex the city, which would be really fucking nice. Too much of that stuff is... Ooh. 200% or more. They need security chief or first citizen in charge. What is their current status? Oh, yep, Festus has taken over. Right. So I assume, wait. I think no matter what. Yeah, okay, right. So, yeah, okay, so the ghouls have taken over. Right, so I do have to invade them. Alright, never mind. In that case, let's tick on some time. Let's see, where are we? I really want to get, like, contact the remnants and shit. Oh, for fuck, dude, I'll just die. Give me that negative. Wait, can I not get negative political power in this? Oh, it's not Kaiserreich. Nice. Good song, this. Right, what are we going to go for? We want to go, I think... Well, okay, what's the army of Vault City like? I'm sort of afraid of them. They're actually pretty... Ooh, okay. We're going to go against the Murloc tribe. Where are they? What? Where the fuck are the Murloc tribe? Bigger on his hip. Bigger on his hip. What was their name again? Oh, it's in Modoc County. Right. Still got to Google. I can't see it. Modoc. Wait, oh, what? This is called the Antelope Tribe. What? Why is it called Modoc County? Alright, sure. Oh, against whomever controls. Fuck, I wish I could read. Right, we could either sack Carson City or we could use it, which I think is the better choice here, but let's go declare war first. Yeah, we're probably going to rather have a complete surround on them. Or, I feel like incredibly unsteady about taking on Vault City this early. Like, I'm sure I'll smash through them, but I don't have a lot of gear and men. And, like, even my experience will fade as I start to replace it, so... Yeah, let's just try and beat up some natives, make it nice and easy. And, 47, yeah, that should be right. Oh, SAM defenses, nice. Here we go, rolling over. Actually, yeah, here we go, let's put our Field Marshal on, beautiful. Alright, get aggressive assaulter. Beautiful. Assaulter, we want charismatic as well, because they shouldn't be losing their gear too often. And you haven't gotten shit yet. That's fine. Good. Let's get the reinforce rate up, because that's always good. We want to go... God, that's the problem. The only problem I have with this mod is so much of the stuff is too far ahead of time. It's hard to know what you actually want. Oh shit, of course! Why don't we have fucking... A healing powder. We obviously want healing powder, because we're going to lose lots of lads otherwise. Alright. Oh, these aren't terrible. Oh my god, they have little models! Oh, I didn't even know. Wait a second. One is a tank. Nice. You know what? Just fucking murder him. Oh, uh-oh. Hold on a second. Rumors of half-mutant? A respected administrator is a half-mutant. No. I think I would just remove one guy. What? Why would we... No, it's just rumors. This is significantly worse to kill a mutant. It's just rumors, guys. Chill. Holy shit. No, we wouldn't do that. Should we get... We got manpower right now. Manpower isn't a problem. Let's go get all this back up, and then we'll go for a Mariposa after that. Alright. Here we go. Deck that war. Begin the assault, boys. Alright, you go for Modoc. You go to Antelope. Beautiful. And you rushy boys can roll straight up to Denio. Come on. Oh, beautiful. Oh, last little bit. Easy. Come on. Oh, this is just so satisfying. I'm loving this run through already. Now I think I've got a wide enough front that I could ease... Oh, hang on a second. They're fighting the Pale Folk. Oh, they're fucked. Oh, they're... But wait, what if I waited for them to beat the Pale Folk? Because then if they beat the Pale Folk, I'll get the Pale Folk's land as well, instead of having to justify on them. Let's see if they're going to beat the Pale Folk, because if they will... Oh, yeah, okay, the moment they beat them, we declare war and we roll on in. That is exactly what we're going to do. That sounds like an... Rimmy, you fucking, like, strategic genius. Perfect. And I think that will actually put us online with, is it... Yeah, it'll put us online with the 80s, though. I don't want to fight through a front like that. I'd rather open up a bigger front first. Oh, wait, NCR! Oh, whew, can't forget that ever. Never ever forget the NCR, holy shit. Plymouth Rock. Should we get fucking Enclave Doggos? We'll get them soon enough. For now, let's get, I think Dynamite is the best soft attack increase, isn't it? Yeah, Dynamite's the best soft attack increase, which I think we'll want. Actually, Recon is not a terrible idea, because it increases speed, Maintenance, because we want to get our gear back. We don't want to lose our gear ever. So, yeah, maintenance second. I'm in love with rebuilding an airstrip. No, actually, contacting the remnants. Let's get that manpower thing going on. I want to see the veterans as well. But, let's do this, shall we? We are declaring war. They're not ready for us. They've just finished their war. Smashing in their border. Let's fucking do this. In this way, in we go. Straight for... Oh, just knock out Vault City as quick as that. Roll into here. Round like so. I think we're doing good. Up to here. And if we go down here, I think we can cut off these guys. We're going to run this way to try and stop me. I think we got a pretty good go of it, lads. Oh my fucking... We just vanished their territory away. Actually, don't we have an Air Force? I just realized this whole time I haven't deployed an Air Force. We must. Surely we do. Oh. Yeah, okay. We've got an Air Force. It's Ted and his gunship. Actually, in saying that, there was a mercenary in South Africa. Like, I'm gonna say a mercenary, I'm not talking about like, oh, it was a really tough for nails mercenary. I mean, he was tough as shit. This dude was like actually an older guy. Who, if I recall rightly, he was hired as a mercenary for a certain South African country who was dealing with rebellion at the time. And they basically ran out of funds to pay the mercenaries with, yada yada. But if I recall rightly, the way it went was he basically chose to stay on pro bono. And he was like, okay, he was just one mercenary, but he had a gunship. He had a Hind D. And he flew like sorties where he'd fly over like low over the enemy, the rebels, he'd bomb them. He'd, like, just have a guy hang at the door with an AK. He would, like, just tear everything up. Every time they assaulted, he'd come out with a fucking gunship and repulse them. Generally, he was, like, a major badass and managed to stop the government from falling to the rebels pretty much on his own. I say on his own, again, the whole gunship part does play into it. So, you know what? I feel like in the Wasteland, having a gunship is sort of fucking strong. And so I always find it a bit weird when they're, like, you know, oh, the Brotherhood doesn't own the entire fucking world. I mean, they have a gunship. There is very, very little that can take on a gunship in, like, a town of settlers. Like, maybe other Brotherhood people could shoot one down, right? And, like, the Enclave could shoot one down. But how the fuck does a town full of, like, jank-ass Western settlers take on a gunship? Your fucking revolvers and shit that you all use in that town, and it's not gonna scratch it. It will tear you apart. Like, I don't know. There's that little thing where I'm like, I find it hard. Like, even the NCR, I think I could believe the NCR taking down a gunship because A, they have their own gunships, and B, they have, like, you know, anti-air guns, they have rocket launchers, but the average town, like, the powder gangers would have an easier time taking down a gunship, and this is presuming the gunship actually, you know, got close to the ground and just, you know, stay in the far distance and launch a missile. I don't know. Where are we going next? What are we doing? Ransack the labs. There's nothing actually really left, is there? Ooh, the ranger question. Ooh. So basically we have the choice of either planning our attack and going through the whole ranger line thing, or holding the line and being defensive against them. A parody of pre-war US Rangers. We should pair the risk of aligning them with the NCR, pulling us into a two-front war. Okay, basically, we want to kill them first. Kill them before they can kill us is essentially the plan. Let's see how they're actually doing. If we roll up to here. What's their numbers like? Okay. That's actually a fair whack of troops. What are we going to start doing? I guess we're using... Do we want to switch everyone over to being the 20 width power armor division? Oh, they're not even 20 width. They're 16 width. But I still feel like everyone should switch over to being them. Oh shit, what is this? Ooh! Oh, this is fucking cool. Unlicensed Muti Hunt. It appears one of our vertibird assault teams is going out of the way to inflict collateral damage on mutants during their patrols, going as far to a telling account on their vertibird. While their actions could risk the operational security of the Enclave, punishing them may prove an unpopular move, considering our current stance on mutants. Boys will be boys. This will happen again. This will not happen again. Threatened court-martial. I love address the soldiers personally. They're available because you're inspiring. That's so fucking cool. I love that this, like, this weird sort of, like, RPG thing is in the game. That's so fucking nice. This mod is amazing. I love it. Alright. Let's get our guys on the border here. Let's, go for the ranger question. Here we are. NCR declared war on the scorpions. Boop, boop, boop. Do you want to actually go for anything here? No, let's... I'm still just not sure I want to go over it. Is that... That'll reduce their recruitable population, so I don't really want that just yet. Oh, this is nice, actually. Increases the max speed, but it's still just so hilariously out of time. Oh, here we go. Oh, this increases our monthly population. Alright, so... Let's get this done first. Let's figure out what clay working is. We're using laser weapons, but what the hell? Like, how do you make a pot, exactly? Should we invade the 80s? How are they doing? 7 to 11. Honestly, we could. I just don't like the look of this little push through here. What are these guys? Eastport? They look like fuck all. They are fuck all. We should just take Eastport. Yeah. Yeah, okay, let's just take Eastport. Here we go. Cool. The Ranger question. Alright, onto this border here. Come on, boys. What do we want? Push through the Rangers? Yes, which is what we're going to want to do. Beautiful, we'll get the Axe War goal against them in just a moment. Roll over to here. Oh god, they've got motorized. Where the fuck did they find a truck? Okay. Oh, hang on, wait, I just realized, NCR, do we need to check? Okay, no, we're still hidden from them. Okay, ooh, we can hide. Yes, hide a hold a military theory committee. That gives us a bunch of army experience. Nice. Frisco City's declaring war. Is there anything we want here? Extend shifts. I feel like this is, I feel like this is all in the mod, not the, normal game. Oh, get rid of that fucking siding, boys. Call the remnants. 1,000 manpower! Wow, okay. Holy shit. There's so much stuff and we need so much political power for, and all of it's being wasted on keeping the NCR fucking dumb and unaware. God damn it. Oh shit. This is cutting it close. This is cutting it very close. Oh. Stop. Game. Good. Right. Better. Holy shit. That was close. Let's go down to planar attack. I want to know what this is. Anti-ranger attack plan. Hopefully that should help us wipe them off the fucking face of the earth. Looking alright here. I like how we're super heat accumulate, acclimatized as well. We should actually take no damage when we attack them because we'll be super acclimatized to the heat. I'm gonna also take all my guys and reform them apart from the SAM defenses to being the Enclave infantry style. Good. And then I'm going to upgrade these boys to have power armor battalions. Good. And then lastly, we're going to need a little bit more experience. Come on. Where are we? Is it already run out already? Where is it? The little bonus we were getting. Okay, it's not too bad. Let's go... What matters to us more? Manpower or maintenance? I think manpower right now matters more, so let's give everyone one of these. Because, especially because we don't actually have enough manpower to even man our divisions right now. Fair enough. Alright, stop running so we can save some equipment. Because boy are we running out of equipment now. Oh fuck. Everything's starting to hurt in one way or another. Let's get efficiency up. How are we looking on production of things? Okay, we have plenty of guns, not enough power armor. We're gonna make more of that. God, we are making a lot though. We're at least trying. Okay, what are we going to go for? More of these. Beautiful. And then we're going to go for a civvy factory as well. Lovely. Anything else we want to go for? I guess we could go for, like, rebuild the base. Oh, we could get our Air Force back up as well. So we could start... Oh, yeah, we could start paradropping again. Of course we can. Why would I bother with fucking doing anything else? If I've got Air Force... Like, it's called airstrips up here. We can just paradrop, like, Mountain City and shit. And, just smash their battle lines like there's no fucking tomorrow. Alright, we'll do this focus and then we'll go to war with the these boys up here. Almost ready. Let's get some tribal houses going on. I love how fast everything happens in this mod. Okay, look, it'd be nice to contract the veterans just to get the Enclave gear, and then we should probably get the Modoc County cash, because that'd be nice. Oh shit, minus 100% reduced time validity for field hospitals, that's amazing. We'll get that later. Here we go, let's get the Enclave elites. Oh shit, is it already NCR? Oh fuck, we're not gonna be able to afford this. Oh shit. Uh-oh. The NCR is on to us. Okay, so we have to cease something. Cease resource extraction. Yes. Cease resource resource extraction. Done. Okay. Chill, my boys. That was fucking close. Let's declare this war. Oh, fuck, I didn't set up my paratroopers beforehand. Whoops. Let's get those gunships going on. Actually, let's just go, I just realized we don't actually have the room for pilots. Oh, fuck, well, never mind. Anyway, let's smash through their lines. Oh, shit, they joined the new... Oh, no. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's really not good. I should really invade them next episode, because they, like, New Canaan is one of the strongest fucking nations, if you let them fucking just go, if you let them expand. So, we're gonna take Mountain City, rather. Nice, we've got some scrap motorbikes. Let's immediately get on the border of the 80s, we're gonna roll through them next episode. So thank you all for watching, this has been, the Enclave Reborn mod. Let's go, I think. Protects us humanity? Oh, hell yes. No, we need our armor. Alright, beautiful. We're gonna smash straight through here and then go for New Canaan, and hopefully after that swing back around for the Desert Rangers. This is gonna be one hell of a fucking thing. Before we go, let me just check real quick. Oh shit, we can keep calling in remnants. Nice. Let's call the veterans. Yes, because that actually won't... Since we don't have any manpower, calling the veterans won't actually lose us any manpower. Nice. I'm so smart. Wait, why can I recruit fascists? What? Okay, sure. But like, where is the... Okay, Rangers front? Oh, it just gives us a super boost against them. Okay, cool. Alright, lads, I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching, and farewell. Fuck, this mod is good fun.